story to tell. The Russian army recently demonstrated a promising new infantry fighting vehicle, the B-19, at recent joint exercises, JABAT 2021. This prototype is built based on the BMP-3. The standard turret of the BMP-3 has been removed and replaced by the Epokha, an unmanned weapon station developed by the Russian company KPB. The B-19 combat vehicle is equipped with an Epokha unmanned weapon station, which carries the 57mm automatic cannon and Coronet anti-tank guided missiles. Advanced version of Soviet-era BMP-3 fighting vehicle also equipped with the bullet missile system that designed for the elimination of emplacements and lightly armored vehicles. Epokha's key feature is an automated search and reconnaissance system that tracks enemy objects and provides a firing solution for the simultaneous or consecutive use of two weapon channels. The vehicle offers new firepower while maintaining mobility of the standard BMP-3 IFV. The use of a 57mm automatic cannon allows the B-19 to be more efficient to destroy light armor vehicles. The Coronet EM is an improved version of the standard Coronet anti-tank guided missiles, which has increased range and an improved warhead. It has a maximum firing range of 10 km and be also used against aerial targets as helicopters. According to Russian military sources, the new B-19 could enter into service with the Russian army in 2022. In the future, if positive results are obtained on tests, this may lead to the beginning of a massive modernization of available armored vehicles and the re-equipment of motorized rifle units. One of the main advantages of the B-19 is that there is no need to build the entire vehicle from scratch. Such an infantry fighting vehicle can be rebuilt from existing equipment as part of scheduled repair and modernization. At the same time, savings in production and operation are achieved, while the mobility characteristics remain the same.